Look, at my age, you know I've been to a lot of doctors. Healthcare Partners, they really care. They're concerned about your health. They're all the best.
I am Roberta, and I am a healthcare partner. Visit hcpnv.com to hear my story.
Anybody that's on the internet at all right now, National Weather Service, health departments, everybody is given the same message. We have an at-risk population, and that's our young people that's under 12 years old, and for any of the elderly population or anybody who has any kind of serious health conditions. Check on your neighbors, check on your kids, make sure that they're getting plenty of water, same as for our pets, but for our elderly and our young, most especially, they are at risk and need special attention. Check your neighbors, folks. If you know that there's an elderly person next door, walk over and see how they're doing. Let's be good neighbors. Let's be what Pahrump is, a town made up of great people.
It's important to have these kind of regular checks, and if you have a neighbor, set up a system where they can contact you and let you know how they're doing. It doesn't even have to be a long contact. You can have, hey, you know, call me every day and just let me know, or text me if you can, and just let me know that you're okay.
Absolutely. That's what it's all about. If we're not good neighbors, we can't be a good neighbor.
A lot of businesses and, waitresses at local restaurants, the gym, they have regular customers that come in, and sometimes they will find that they haven't seen them for a couple days. I've heard them call the Nye County Sheriffs and say, hey, can you check on this person? Would that be something for service industry to make sure, keep an eye out for the regular customers during this weather?
Of course, of course. We care about our customers the same as we do family. They become family in a lot of ways. If you don't see somebody for a little while, if you know where they live, it's worth making a call to the sheriff's department or to a good friend, anybody that may know them, and just check in on them.
Yeah, it's called a welfare check.
Absolutely.
Wonderful. And anything else that you would recommend for the elderly or younger population that you might think that maybe they don't think about when they're in a situation where the weather kind of sneaks up on them? It's hot. They didn't expect that they were going to be overcome that quickly.
Yeah, unfortunately, there's a number of people in our community that do not have air conditioning, if you can believe that, or can't afford it. Just a simple matter of staying well hydrated and having a fan in the room makes all the difference in the world. Somebody was telling me just the other day, well, there's been people living in our valley for nearly two centuries. How'd they get along before air conditioning? It's just most recently. Well, they were cautious. They stayed hydrated. They stayed out of the direct sun. And if there was a breeze, you get in it.